I'm going to demonstrate for you how to begin to do a muzzle exercise or a chin sustained chin rest into a muzzle. You need clicker, you need whatever food you're going to use. Murphy's very food motivated, so I'm just using his regular kibble, and we know that he fits a Baskerville size 2. So he's already knows this a little bit. Just going to hide these under here, otherwise he might just be tempted to eat them. What I want you to do, Murphy, is stick your nose in there. So as he starts to push his nose in there, I'm going to click, and then I'm going to treat. And we can build duration by asking him for longer and longer holds. He's already been fed out of this muzzle quite a lot. So he, when he sees this, he associates this with good things. Just gonna reset him, chuck some of these, so that you can see that he's actually actively doing the procedure. Start of a chin rest into a muzzle, and it would allow some dogs who are worried about some handling to start to be handled more safely.